Heavyweight fighter Cyril Gane defeated Alexander Volkov in the main event of UFC 30 at the Bellagio Arena in Las Vegas, Nevada, United States on Saturday. Gane, ranked as the No. 3 heavyweight contender in the world, won the fight by unanimous decision. He is now 9-0 in his professional mixed martial arts career. UFC heavyweight champion Francis Ngannou is expected to fight Gane for the title in the near future. The winner of that fight is likely to face UFC superstar Jon Jones, who is the most decorated fighter in UFC history.